Coming up in Primetime Sports Thursday, the appeal against the disqualification of a future king in the recent Jamaica derby has been dismissed. There is no end in sight to the ongoing impasse between the West Indies Cricket Board and CARICOM, and four global medalists at either the youth or the junior or youth levels named in Jamaica's 40-member team for this month's World Under-20 Championships in Poland. Good evening. I am Jeremaine Brown. The details of these and more when we return.